Hello heroes, this is How to GoPro channel. There is no limit to what you can do with Photoshop. Working with Adobe Photoshop can be more efficient. Simple shortcuts offer the ability to quickly and easily call comments. I've put together 11 of the most popular shortcuts for both Windows and macOS users. Sure enough, shortcuts will save your time during editing. Let's start. Navigate through open photos. If you edit several pictures at the same time, try the key combination Ctrl plus tab. It makes it easy to switch between open photos. To cycle right to left, press Shift plus Ctrl plus tab. It's just like moving between tabs in your browser. Camera Raw Filter. With older versions of Photoshop, you have to run Adobe Camera Raw as a separate program. Now, it's available as a filter, enabling you to non-destructively apply sophisticated adjustments to any image type. New layer. Layering is one of the most important, if not the most important aspect of Photoshop, which is why these Photoshop keyboard shortcuts are some of the most useful. Use layers to perform tasks such as compositing multiple images, adding text to an image, or adding vector graphic shapes. Group layers. When you group layers, the layers panel stays clearer and your projects are better organized. You can use groups to arrange your layers in a logical order and to reduce clutter in the layers panel. Adjust layer opacity. A layer with 1% opacity appears nearly transparent, whereas one with 100% opacity appears completely opaque. Selecting a particular layer and pressing a number button will automatically adjust the opacity of that layer. 1 equals 10%, 5 equals 50%, and 9 equals 90%, and so on. Quickly selecting two numbers will change a layer's opacity to the percentage pressed. Like for example, 6 and 5 will give an opacity of 65%. Free transform. The free transform command lets you apply transformation, rotate, scale, skew, distort, and perspective in one continuous operation. You can also apply a warp transformation. Undo. Basic commands allow users to fix simple mistakes quickly. It allows to undo a single action within your project. By using the undo commands, you can easily control the states of your images. Frankly speaking, it's one of my favorite shortcuts. Precise zoom. Use this keyboard shortcut to quickly zoom in and out of specific areas of a photo, especially great for detailed editing work in Photoshop. Zoom in for detailed work, then zoom out to see the results. Submenu tool. By default, you cycle through a set of hidden tools by holding down Shift and repeatedly pressing a tool shortcut key. Back to the last version. If something went wrong, the F12 key will bring you back to the last saved version very quickly. Export photo. Once you are happy, use this Photoshop shortcut to create a final render and create the highest quality version with the correct settings for display online. Be sure to use Save for web and devices. There are many more keyboard shortcuts, and the ones you use will depend greatly on your workflow and style. If you would like to view or even alter the available keyboard shortcuts inside your version of Photoshop, go to Edit, Keyboard Shortcuts, and they will be listed for you on your screen. In conclusion, Photoshop shortcuts really speed up your workflow. Practice these Photoshop keyboard shortcuts once, then again. That's the only way you will remember them all and start your journey from Photoshop beginner to expert. Feel free to include some other useful shortcuts in the comment section. Please leave a like and subscribe for more. I'll see you next time.